Okay. So the unsub has to be tied to the school somehow, right? Current student, alumni, family member who lost someone.
Could be a Slade groupie celebrating his hero. He taped nails to the exterior of the bomb specifically to rip open flesh. That's a sadistic detail of Slade's the unsub copied.
Except he tricked Givens into blowing himself up. A groupie probably wouldn't show that much self-control.
Someone with an axe to grind against the principal would. Maybe he's a surrogate for the tormentors in high school he can't punish. Who were yours?
I don't even remember.
You don't even remember? Wait, were you one of the mean girls?
No.
Valedictorian, soccer scholarship, corn-fed, but still a size zero. I think that you might have been a mean girl.
I was actually one of the nice girls. Even to guys like you.
Guys like me? I'll have you know that my social standing increased once I started winning at basketball.
Oh, yeah, you played basketball?
I didn't play. I coached basketball. I broke down the opposing team's shooting strategy.
Is that why Morgan kicked you out of the pool last week?
Yeah, it took him 3 rounds to realize I was hustling him.
Huh.